Hi friends, in today's video we will make a Bluetooth RC control rover. So for this project you will need wooden board, 4 12 volt DC motor with wheel, SC05 module, L298 motor driver, 4 motor angle, Arduino Uno, jumper wire, battery and connector. That's all required component to make this project. This is circuit diagram of today's project. Do all the wiring connection. Now time to assemble the component. I already fixed motor to board with the help of nut and bolt. Now I fixed Arduino and RES module with the help of double-sided tape. And connection will be same as shown in circuit diagram. So do all connection properly. I connect 12 volt power supply wire because motor driver operates 12 volt. Now I screw both motor wires. Now I attach battery. I am using lithium ion battery in my project. You can use any 12 volt battery. Connect Arduino to laptop to program. This is code of today's project. Link will be provided in the description. Copy that and select all these options and upload it. Uploading is done. Now our rover is ready for testing. So let's move on the ground. Before testing, you need to install Bluetooth RC control app from Play Store. Click on Open it. At this time, it is disconnect or connect car. Tap on setting button. Connect to car. Now tap on FC05. Our car is connected. Through this 4 button, you can move forward, backward, left and right. So let's move on the ground for testing. That's all today's project. I hope you like this video. Hey, if you are not subscribed AR Robotech yet, so please do subscribe.